I'll finish you! You! Long time no see, X. Shadow, you're gonna pay for betraying us. Well, X, I suppose you came here hoping to find the Supra-Force Metal. Supra-Force Metal? What's that? You know very well. It's an improved form of force metal that the Rebellion Army is studying to help all Reploids achieve their ideal. You government lackeys can't have it!
Achieve their ideal? What is it that the Supra-Force Metal does exactly?
There's no need for me to describe the effects. Take me on and see for yourselves!
There! my true power!
Surely you can tell. I'm stronger now. All due to the power of Supra-Force Metal. I swore allegiance to Epsilon for this! You sold out your friends for that power? That's some ideal. All you Mavericks care about is power. How dare you call the great Epsilon a Maverick? X, I had hoped to gain you as an ally. But I hope no longer. I'll take your head for Epsilon. It all ends here. Ah! You! You're alive?
Huh?
Zero!
Think you could beat me so easily?
Shadow,
I've got a big wad of payback just for you. Time for round two. Let's do it, Maverick!
I'll tear all of you to little pieces! Transform!
Ha 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 ha!
This is it! Man, am I glad to see you!
You're too soft, X. You always were. It only leads to trouble.
Watch out!
Spider! Your arm!
Guess I overdid it, huh? Ow.
Why? I said I didn't need your help.
Yeah, I know. I heard you in the first place. Listen, there really isn't anything complicated about why X decided to make friends with a low-life bounty hunter like me. It's quite simple, really. Just like why I saved you. Because I felt like it, Zero. That's it.
But now what? I guess we gotta go check the lab. Okay, Spider. You stay put with that arm. We'll check on you later.
Wait. Take me to the lab with you. Surely a group of Class S hunters like yourselves can stand to have a little handicap along for the ride. And, like I said, I'm curious about this stinking ideal of theirs.
You've earned my respect, Spider. Let's go.
Oh. Thank you. That wasn't too bad.
Now the real fun starts.
Don't move!
Thank you.